easy way to test a thermostat and an element. Electrical screwdriver, put it on the live, it's lighting up. Thermostat out, lighting up. Follow it all the way through. So we know that power's going all the way through into the element and we can actually hear it heating up. If you have power here, but not here, it means that your thermostat needs to be reset by putting a screwdriver in there until it clicks.